We're going to go back into worship, but I can't get away from this, so I want to do it. We want to bless you as women. We just want to tell you as women of God that we believe in you, that we're for you, that we believe in you, that it's okay. You're going to make it. You're going to make it. And we just stand as women and we bless you. And we choose not to beat you down, to beat you when you're down, but to lift up your arms and say you were born for greatness, and great you will be. deliverance rising up inside of you. Some women in the room tonight who need the same freedom. There's some women in the room tonight who need the same freedom. There's no shame. There's women in the room tonight who need the same freedom. I'm calling you out. You can do this. And fear has kept you silent. Shame has kept you silent. Bondage and purity is purity. It's for you too. Confusion. Cause this is the day we start all over. We build you an altar of praise. We are marking the day you set us